climate change is already having impact on communities, territories, and nations. It's a desperate situation that needs real action. So we are totally opposed to the notion of net zero emissions cutting, because it actually doesn't mean any emissions cutting. So when big polluters like Shell propose that they're going to do climate action by continuing to pollute while they capture the carbon somewhere else, we believe that this kind of false solution should not be supported by people who understand the depth of harm that the world has suffered in the hands of fossil fuel industry. It's time to oppose, to reject the proposal by Shell, and to ask Shell to cut emissions at source. Without doing this means exposing more people to harm, and this is totally immoral and unacceptable. I am Nimo Basi, Director of Health of Mother Earth Foundation with head office in Nigeria.